Vietnam commander tells never-before-heard story about honorable, decent, respectable, and patriotic Roy Moore. William E. Stahel, a practicing attorney for 42 years, penned an op-ed in defense of Alabama GOP Senate candidate Judge Roy Moore for Yellowhammer News. Who is Stahel? He served with Judge Moore in Vietnam between 1971-72, where he knew him to be an altogether honorable, decent, respectable, and patriotic commander and soldier. William E. Stahel writes in Yellowhammer News. He and I were captains and company commanders in the 504th Military Police Battalion, stationed at the base camp called Camp Land, just west of Da Nang. I knew him well in my first 4 months in country before I was reassigned within the battalion to another location. During that time, I grew to admire him. While in Vietnam, there came a time when another officer invited Roy and me to go with him into town after duty hours for a couple of beers. That officer had just returned from an assignment in Quang Tri province north of Da Nang, and we were interested to learn of his experiences. When we arrived at the place and went inside, it was clear to Roy and me that he had taken us to a brothel. That officer appeared to know people there, as he was greeted by one or two young women in provocative attire. The place was plush. There were other American servicemen there. Alcohol was being served. There were plenty of very attractive young women clearly eager for an intimate time. In less time than it took any of the women to approach us, Roy turned to me and said words to this effect, "We shouldn't be here. I'm leaving." We told the officer who had brought us that we wanted to leave. He told us to take his Jeep and that he could get a ride back later, which he did. Roy and I drove back to camp together. That evening, if I didn't know it before, I knew then that with Roy Moore I was in the company of a man of great self-control, discipline, honor, and integrity. Click here to read the rest of Stahel's op-ed. Despite Moore's campaign being rocked by sexual harassment allegations, the Republican is still leading his Democrat rival Doug Jones. As the Gateway pundit's Jim Hoft reported, Moore now leads ultra-liberal Jones from 6 to 33 points in 3 new polls. Judge Roy Moore maintains a 6-point lead over ultra-liberal Doug Jones in the Alabama Senate special election according to a Breitbart poll of 11,000 likely voters released today. Judge Roy Moore jumped to a 33-point lead on the Predict It market following President Trump's nod today. And Judge Roy Moore holds a 10-point lead in the latest Emerson College survey.